Morning, children. Today we are going to learn some special verb, that is lesson number 7. Some special verbs are am, is, are, was, were, have, has, had, can, could, shall, should, will, would. Now to make a negative, these special verbs take NT and in short form after them. Like, she is late. She is not late. She isn't late. You can do it. You cannot do it. You can't do it. Now pay the important part. We never write can and not as two words. We always write them as one word. Cannot, can't. Now we cannot separate can and not. We will write cannot or can't. To make a question, we put the special verb in the beginning of the sentence, like she is late. Now we write is before she. She is she late? Now is again, isn't she late? We put question mark. You can do it. Can you do it? Can't you do it? Now there are some short forms of negative. Is not, isn't, are not, aren't, was not, wasn't, were not, weren't, has not, hasn't, have not, haven't, had not, hadn't, should not, shouldn't, will not, won't, would not, wouldn't, cannot, can't, could not, couldn't. Now here are some questions, negative questions you will write. Rewrite each sentence as a negative, as a question. Not negative, as a question. Misha will do it. Now we put will in front of Misha, then do it. Will Misha do it? A question mark. Has she bought a new frock? Question mark. He can speak English. Can he speak English? Question mark. Is Rohan going home? Again question mark. The bus was very late. Was the bus very late? Question mark again. Children are in the park. Now here are children in the park, again put a question mark. We should buy this book. Should we buy this book? Question mark.
Go.
Now rewrite each sentence as a negative. We will be using short form of negative. Arya was in the class. Arya wasn't in the class. Now you will not put question mark here. Megha can speak Bengali. Can Megha speak Bengali? They are learning English. Aren't they learning English? The child is drinking milk. Isn't the child drinking milk? Misha has taken your pen. Hasn't taken your pen. You write Misha hasn't taken your pen. I haven't done my homework. I haven't done my homework. Donkeys are foolish animals. Donkeys aren't foolish animals. He will go there on Monday. Won't he go there on Monday? Now rewrite each sentence as a negative question. Here, John is a tall boy. Isn't John a tall boy? You put a question mark. Hasn't she learned her lesson? I put a question mark. He could help his... Couldn't he help his friends? Question mark. Elephants are big animals. Aren't elephants big animals? You put a question mark. You can come to Mumbai. Can't you come to Mumbai? He will meet us on Sunday. He will meet us on Sunday. Can't you come to Mumbai? So we'll do exercise 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay?